Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this short video, we're going to take a closer look at the male body and explore some interesting facts you might not have known before. Fact number 1. Men have a higher muscle mass. Did you know that on average, men have a higher muscle mass than women? This is due to higher levels of testosterone, a hormone that helps build and maintain muscle. However, this doesn't mean that all men are necessarily stronger than women, as muscle strength also depends on factors like exercise and nutrition. Fact number 2. Men have a refractory period. After ejaculation, men experience a period of time called the refractory period, where they are unable to achieve another erection or orgasm. This period can vary from a few minutes to several hours, and typically increases with age. While some men find this frustrating, others enjoy the prolonged sexual experience. Fact number 3. Men can experience breast cancer. While breast cancer is more commonly associated with women, men can also develop this type of cancer. In fact, men have breast tissue just like women, which means they can also develop breast cancer. However, it's important to note that breast cancer is much less common in men than women. Fact number 4. Men's testicles hang at different heights. Have you ever noticed that men's testicles are not always at the same height? This is because the muscles that control the position of the testicles are not perfectly symmetrical. It's completely normal and nothing to worry about, but it can make some men feel self-conscious. Fact number 5. Men have a stronger sense of smell. Studies have shown that on average, men have a stronger sense of smell than women. This is due to higher levels of testosterone, which is believed to enhance the sense of smell. Men also have a larger olfactory bulb in their brains, which is responsible for processing smells. So there you have it, 5 surprising facts about the male body. I hope you learned something new today. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more interesting content. Thanks for watching.